summer and then you kind of start cutting out.
Running out of ideas.
Yeah, school stuff comes out and you're like, oh, it's over. Not over.
We still have a whole 6 weeks to go, really.
I know. So let's start with this easy thing. This is an indoor thing. Kids can do this. And then make a race track.
Maybe on your tile at home.
Exactly, because that's what's a nice ball game. It's not going to damage anything. You just pull it right up. Or you want to get kids ready for school, do some letters, do some like big letters. You can do hopping or words for some of your older kids that are learning those sight words and be former teachers. So
I love that.
And just for like chalk, I mean chalk on the driveway, maybe for a rainier day too. You can do it.
Exactly. And then
we have the fun stuff.
Yeah.
Report guns.
Yeah, so those actually have paint in them. And if we want to use some painter's paint, this is just a canvas. And I've already done an example here. I just taped it off, and I had a little bit of fun.
So that's after, and this is before.
Yeah, and kids can do any design they want.
Are we going to step over and actually try it?
Yeah, or if you're not the art kind of kid, you're more of a target practice kind of kid.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, nice one.
Five.
Okay, now I feel like this is maybe a bad idea if you don't have a lot of space.
We'll do it outdoors.
Do it outdoors, okay.
Yeah, in the grass.
You don't wear a suit all the way in.
Yeah, exactly. You're always going to wear a suit.
That's good. And then finally, we've got some tic-tac-toe in front of us.
Yeah, and this can be indoor or outdoor. Those are just lids to paint in from the hardware store. X's and O's, and you just make your
own tic-tac-toe. You're helping us out, play along. Thank you to both of you. I love that. It's super easy. You can just grab maybe a blanket and help us.
Exactly, yeah. Today was a no tool day. But so, you know, these are things little kids can do, big kids can do, but I do have a workshop coming up at PIP. That's 14. It's our first teen event, 14 plus.
And what can teens do?
This photo display board.
Oh, cool.
So hang up your photos, right? Actually print them off.
So once they post on social media,
exactly. They
can print off and put in their room, maybe.
Yeah, come in the shop, build with your friends. And
what would it cost for a family that maybe was paying for their son or daughter?
This is $55.
Okay.
So, and it's a full experience, all the tools, all the materials. That's August 22nd, Teen Tuesday.
Jill, you always have such great ideas.
Where's Project in Person again?
Main Street and Hopkins, downtown Hopkins.
And if you are interested in seeing more of Jill's DIY project or even signing up for a workshop, you can visit our website, wcco.com/link.
Thank you, Jill.
Thank you.
Well, safety concerns over